Hi everyone, this is your Vox, and now we have Frankie Animal, and they will sing Can't Keep Calling Me Sing. How are you guys?
We're great.
How was your rehearsals?
It was also great.
It was better than yesterday. We felt more confident and felt good.
Okay.
Ready for tomorrow.
Actually, I checked a little about the band, and in 2012 you got like 8 nomination prizes as band.
It was this youth band competition called North the Band, and I think this is where we all started, mm-hmm. like 5 years ago, or more, five and a half years.
And you also were in different kind of like festivals, and all of this kind of like, do you feel kind of like confident and like experienced? And
well, we have some experience, yeah.
This is new for us.
But this competition thing, it's quite new for us, yeah.
But why Eurovision?
I think it's in Estonia. It's a nice platform for any band, because even the other 9 or 19 or even the 300 who don't like make it to the actual finals of the Eurovision, it's a great opportunity to spread their music and perform in front of 6,000 people. So,
yeah.
And can you tell us like what's the message of your song? What's it about?
It's a song about broken hearts, and it's for everyone or anyone who can relate to that. So.
And do you have any message for your fans, maybe?
Keep up the good mood and
love you guys.
Yeah. And can you maybe sing a little of your song, if possible?
Maybe all together.
Yeah.
Can't keep calling me sing. Can't keep calling me sing. Can't keep calling me sing. Can't keep calling me Steve. Can't keep calling me Steve. Can't keep calling me Steve. Can't keep calling me
Steve. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
And good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. We'll be right back.